another episode of the driving vlog in Poland, now in Ustka, near the Baltic Sea, not far away from Słupsk. This is a harbor city. The beginning starts around the 9th century. People start to live in here, fishing. We'll go to the recent history. I'm not going to be in Wikipedia. Recent history, it was occupied by Germany after the first war, and there was some kind of corridor, because the other side, the west, was belonged to Poland until 39, when they the German took it, and they actually started to build here a big port, but it's halted because they took Poland eventually. So instead of building a port that's supposed to be like a gate, they just took the whole country.